when you realize that you are smart enough, and the whole time you were smart enough, and you just needed to learn how to work, that's where the benefit came from. I remember that aha moment that I had when I was at the tech school, realizing that you had it in you the whole time, you just needed to do the work. University of Wisconsin-Green Bay gave me a chance to earn my mechanical engineering degree without having to leave Green Bay. Wow moment I had, it's the first time that I ever stepped foot into the new STEM building. Technology is state of the art, top notch and brand new. Thermodynamics would be one of my favorite classes. The other class that I really enjoyed was finite element analysis. In this class, you get to create different projects, i.e. front end geometry for race cars, and then put different forces on it to see how it acts, to see if it'll hold up what your design in your head, put in a computer with real life forces on it, will it last? You actually get something physical to see. I feel like my instructors are more of mentors than they are the traditional professor to students. The ratio of a student to a professor is really low, which allows you to build a rapport with them. They're always willing to help you, and if you're willing to put in your time, they will help you achieve what you're looking to achieve. This campus will always be a huge part of me, because this is the beginning of the second half of my life, like another chapter where I started from scratch, grew up, learned things, and then went out into the world to apply them. This university gave me a chance to achieve one of my greatest lifetime goals, and that's being a mechanical engineer.